Hey folks, you know what we're doing today? I'm gonna look for an Evap leak. I got this Auto Line Pro kit. Okay, looks like a little paint spray can. All right, comes with a little 1 PSI pump. It's like a aquarium pump. Okay, it's wired up to the switch. Switch is wired to a can. Inside there's a little coil that heats up with this special oil. No separate battery or plug in 110 volt. Just hook it up to your regular 12 volt battery. Once it heats up, you're gonna get smoke coming out of that hose. Let's turn it on here, right here. I'll show you. Okay, that's the smoke that's gonna come out. And that is going to smoke out any kind of leaks that's gonna come out of a hose. It's gonna come out of here. All right, so I found a little port in the back. I'm gonna hook up this hose to it. All right, I'm gonna put it down for a second while I do that. All right, so there it is, hooked up right there. The premise is to put some smoke into it, and if there's any leaks, it will come out somewhere. So now we're just gonna look for smoke. This is a good thing for, comes with all kinds of adapters. You could buy extra adapters. It's a good way to look for an exhaust leak, intake leak, vacuum leak. All right, I'm gonna go walk around here and I'm gonna see if we can see any smoke. Some might be underneath the car, some might be in the back by the purge valves. I'm gonna go get a flashlight. See if I can find a leak for you guys. Oh, I went too far ahead. All right, so I smoked it in there and there was nothing coming out of that cap, okay, when I smoked it. Then I smoked it over here with this hose here, this one here. Nothing came out of that one. So I'm gonna move to the gas tank. They have adapters, okay, that you could put to the gas, and there's a long enough wire with hose that you could reach to the back. So this little adapter over here has a little tape in the back. You peel it off and you stick it to the gas tank neck. Make sure it's nice and clean. Then you take your hose, get this little adapter that you have. All right, it's a little pointy thing. All right, you're gonna stick it in there. You're gonna turn the machine on. And we are gonna look for smoke. So now it's gonna smoke it from the gas tank on. Takes a couple minutes. Like I said, the coil's got to heat up. The pump is pumping. Do you see it? See the smoke? It's coming through there. Let's see if we can take a quick peek in there. Okay. That's what the evap leak is. Let's see if I could crawl in there, otherwise I'd have to get a jack and jack it up. Take a peek underneath. You and I, it is smoking. I can't see. There it is, coming through there. That's the, that's a canister, I think, is what that is. We're gonna jack it up, and that's where the evap leak is, and we are gonna come back. Let's see, it's getting crazy now. Look at it. All right, jacked it up. Jack stands, I'm gonna turn this pump back on. Auxiliary heat. I'm gonna see where it's smoking from. Not smoking instantly. It's not from the bottom. Let's try to look through here. Oh, I see something. Look at that. It's coming out. It looks like it's coming from a hose. Let's see. Turn it this way for you guys to see. See it? It's just pouring out of there. There's a hose in there. Closer with this thing here. There is a hose that the smoke is pouring out of. That's where the evap leak is. Ugh. Trying to find a better way for you guys to see it here. It's hot. You know what? Let's take the smoke machine down. Let's shut her off. Since this oil should have a little stain there somewhere, that's gonna show something. Oh, I see it. Right there. See it? You can see the oil stain there. It's that long hose right there. See it? There's the crack hose. There's the leak. That's the bad boy. That's your evap leak. All right. That's how we found evap leaks. You need a smoke machine, people. So we're gonna fix that, and that will cause this code to go away. All right, that's it. Just gotta get in there. We can cut back that hose, we'll do it. If not, we'll change the hose altogether. And there it is, smoke machine, great thing. This is about, I don't know, about $100. It's great, it has its own little pump. I don't need a compressor. I don't need to hook up a 110 voltage line to it with an extension cord. Goes right off the battery. All right, let me see if I can show you this. The one on the gas tank here. Let's take this thing off here. We'll take this off. Hopefully it'll come out with no problem. It does come with replacement. There you go. Okay, because it looks like a two-phase tape. Pumps you right in there, people. This is great. Pump it from the tank to the purge valves all the way to the front. That's the idea. All right, perfect. Auto Line Pro. I think they make different designs, but here it is. This is the one with the gas tank adapter. Okay, these are the replacement glue over there, or the tape if you want to. Comes with a kit. I bought the extra stuff. There's little adapters if you want to do like a intake. They come with a you can buy the extra adapter for the exhaust if you're looking for an exhaust leak. Stick this right into the tailpipe, smoke it out, buy an extra oil. Comes with another extra coil in there. Okay, that's what the coil looks like in the can. All right, it's wired up, it gets hot, and that's what smokes. All right, that's it. Great company. Great thing, I love it. It's well worth it. I wasn't gonna spend years ago, what? It was like $2,000 for you to get a smoke machine. Then they make the ones you could make by yourselves with oil and candle oil and all this other stuff. And then you gotta get a pump, you gotta get a compressor. This is all contained, it's in one item. And it did its job, people. It did its job. All right. So it looks like all together. That's the coil with the oil. You put a little oil, that comes with a little marble. They want you to fill up the oil right past the marble. Turn on the heat only just to heat it up. Then you put it into auxiliary. Auxiliary turns on the pump, heats it up, goes right out. Here's a picture of an exhaust leak. All right, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks, Autoline. You solved the problem in this old neon. Thanks for watching, folks.